Now sum number 4, M and N are the midpoints of side QR and PQ of a triangle PQR. See here, PQR triangle, M is the midpoint of QR and N is the midpoint of PQ. Then we have to prove that PM square plus RN square equal to 5MN square. Now see how we have done. Left hand side you take PM square plus RN square. Now PM means, see here, PM square means PQ square plus QM square, that is written. And RN square is equal to NQ square plus QR square, that is written. Now see, PQ means 2 into QN, because N is the midpoint, that put. And here QR, this total, that is equal to 2QM we can write, because M is the midpoint, so 2QM whole square. So here it is coming 4, here 4. So 4QN and 1QN, that is 5QN, and 1QM and 4QN, so 5QM square. 5 you take common. Now see, QN square plus QM square here, from the diagram you see. QN square plus QM square is equal to NM square by Pythagoras theorem. So that is MN square written in place of this. And the right hand side is come. See, it has come right hand side. That's it.